Hey guys, and welcome to another review. Today we are going to be reviewing the Lego Doctor Who, the Lego Ideas Doctor Who set. This is amazing. Okay, the minifigures. Let's take a look at the minifigures. We have Matt Smith, the 11th Doctor, the 12th Doctor, Clara Oswald, a Weeping Angel, and two Daleks. And it comes with the minifigures I just showed you, and the TARDIS, and the, like, center console thing, and it is just amazing. And, I'm just gonna use my, Swatch screwdriver, and, okay, that seems not to be the energy source. Oh, it's you guys. Okay, be right back. Bloop. So I hope you guys like that time lapse. So this is the entire set. It comes with a TARDIS. TARDIS interior center console thing. Two Daleks. The 12th Doctor, the 11th Doctor, Clara Oswald, and a Weeping Angel. So, let's just put the box over here. First I wanted to talk about this. Look at the instructions. Look at that. This isn't an instruction booklet. This is an instruction book. Like, seriously, that is just ginormous. I don't know. But it talks about what Doctor Who is in the beginning. So if it's focusing, you can read that, hopefully. And then it talks about the Doctor and Clara and the Daleks and Weeping Angels and all that stuff. So, the first actual Lego thing, just put that over there. I always put everything on that side. I never put it, okay, not, just for the fun of it, I'm putting it on this side this time. Deal with it. So, first off, the TARDIS exterior, I guess. This is really cool. So, it has the actual, like, phone part right there, and then the St. John's ambulance. Sticker, and this is what that is, except it doesn't have a sticker because it's an older model, so I guess I can, like, perfect. But the way you connect it to the interior is by popping off the lid, folding up these two sides, and like that, and then opening it up like that. Then what you do is it has a X plus pin Technic piece, I guess. I don't know what you'd call it. I think it's, yeah, Technic. And then you plug it in like that. And then there's a bunch of studs for minifigures to put their feet on and stuff. I'm definitely planning a stop motion for this. I'm planning on getting some of the Doctor Who Lego Dimension Fun Packs in the future. Definitely the Cybermen and Dalek, which looks slightly different from these. Speaking of these, here they are. This is like so awesome. So he has his, like, plunger thing on this side, and his laser. And, there's his eyepiece. And his eyepiece can move. And that's pretty cool. And he can do a complete 360. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay, never mind. So I just put these guys over there. And so here are the actual minifigs. There you go. The first one there in the purple shirt is the 12th Doctor. The second one here is the 11th Doctor. And then the third one here is Clara Oswald. And then the fourth one is the Weeping Angel. Most of them have a second face. I'll just remove their hair so you guys can see. So you guys can see, they all have a second face. That Weeping Angel, though. And, so if I put their hairpieces, let's just put that on there. Clara Oswin Oswald. Crud. There we go. So, I didn't put the 11th Doctor's one on yet, because I want to show you something cool. He is holding his fez, because fezzes are cool, and he can wear it too. Look at that. Just amazing. That's just so cool. I just love that detail so much. Also, I think on the box, it only shows the 12th Doctor holding the Sonic Screwdriver, which is weird, because if you've watched the newer series, he actually has Sonic sunglasses, which would have been cool to include, but meh, because they run out of time. And, there goes the fez. I'll get that afterwards. But yeah, apparently it came with an extra screwdriver for the 11th Doctor. So, just Doctor Who is my, like, favorite show. Literally my favorite show. I, like, love it so much. So, that's one of the reasons I have this. And, so yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this. And I will see you guys within the next episode, which will be the New Year special. Hit it! Bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba 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 bum ba